And so with the passing of the wicked giant, Happy Valley echoed once again with song and laughter. For with the return of the magic harp, peace and prosperity reigned throughout the land. And the people of the valley,
we know, lived happily ever after.
You're a wonderful storyteller, Mr. Bergen. Isn't he, Charlie?
Cynthia, thrilling.
What's the matter, Mortimer?
Oh, the poor giant. No, 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 don't touch me. I'll be all right. Oh, excuse me.
What I'm trying to explain, Mortimer, is that Willy the Giant didn't actually exist.
Oh, no.
He's a metaphysical phenomenon of your subconscious mind, a phantasmagoria of your mental faculty.
Oh.
In other words, just a figment of your imagination.
No.
Yeah. So there's nothing to be upset about.
Hey, has anybody seen anything of a teensy weensy little mouse?
No,
Oh, Mr. Bergen!
Bergen, stick to me. Stick to me.
What's the matter with him? Something he ate?
No, it's a figmentation of his imagination.
No.
Yeah. Well, good night, Willie. Don't slam the roof. You might wake Mr. Bergen.